We're marching today to dramatize to the nation, dramatize to the world, that hundreds and thousands of Negro citizens of Alabama, but particularly here in the Blytheville area, denied the right to vote.
Hi, I'm Gus Kaufman. I'm a social activist and a psychologist here in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm standing in front of the great creation of Thornton Dial, the bridge. I'm a former national council person for the FOR, and I like this because it represents the power of nonviolent social change. On this bridge in 1965, as represented here, Representative John Lewis, a member of the FOR, and a group of 600 courageous nonviolent activists stood up against the powers of the state of Alabama and changed the world. And we can do that too. I stand, we rise. What do you stand for? Why do you stand?
I thought I saw death. I thought I was going to die on that bridge. And I stood up and said something like, I don't understand it. Now, President Johnson can send troops to Vietnam and cannot send troops to Selma, Alabama to protect people who only desire to register to vote.